Hello students, welcome to class PM. In today's class, we are going to discuss about the second type of transition that is occur in the electronic spectroscopy, that is transition involving charge transfer of electrons. So in the previous class, we learned about transition involving sigma, pi and n electrons. In today's class, we will discuss the transition involving charge transfer of electrons. So this kind of transition mainly occurred in those complexes which are formed by the coordination of a ligand and a metal. So in the inorganic complexes, we know that there are some of the complexes are formed by the ligands and the metal. In such complexes will exhibit the charge transfer of electrons. Okay. So here the electron charge transfer from one part of the complex to another part of the complex. Mainly the transition occurs between a orbital which is mainly ligand in characteristics, to orbital which is having mainly metallic characteristic. Okay. The electron charge transfer occurs between a orbital which is mainly in the ligand characteristics to orbital which is mainly having metallic characteristics, or vice versa also possible. It may be this way also the charge may be transferred. Okay. Here the charge of electron transfer between a orbital of a ligand to orbital of a metal and vice versa. So for this example, we can take permanganate ion. This is one example we can see, and also dark color iodine, and the other one we can see that benzene solution. So these are the some of the examples that you can give to for the charge transfer of electron in the electronic spectroscopy. So last type of transition, that is transition involving d and f electrons. So generally the transition elements, so which are the d block elements, exhibit the d to d transition, because all those elements involving the absorption spectra or the electronic spectra of transition elements, you can see the d to d transition. So electrons in the ground state of d orbitals will, after absorbing energy, the excited state of d orbital. So d to d transition you can see in the transition elements. And also the lanthanides and actinides exhibit the electronic spectra of absorption, electronic spectra, lanthanides and actinides, that is inner transition elements, that is F block elements will exhibit the absorption electronic spectra of F to F transition. So here the difference in the energy levels, so we know that if there is a energy difference in the ground state and excited, only transition occurs. So that difference in the energy levels in these complexes depends on three factors, that is oxidation state of the metal, the first factor, the oxidation state of the metal, and second one, nature of the ligand, and third one is the geometry of the complex, that is the shape of the complex. These are the three factors which influence the energy states in these complexes where D and F electrons are involving in transition. So this is the way we can describe the electronic spectra based on their different transitions. On an overall summary, we can say that in the D block elements, we can see the involvement of D electrons. In the F block elements, we can see the involvement of F electrons. Okay. And apart from that, there are three factors which will influence the energy states of the molecules. That is oxidation state of the metal. And the second one is the nature of a ligand. And third one is geometry of complex, that is shape. So this is the way different type of transition we can see in the electronic spectra.